200-meter final, SUNYAC Championship, May 8th, 2010. Very windy.
If your event is completed, we're going to be doing the awards.